Two, one. Hey, y'all. It is me. It's right here, honey. It's gone.
It's at the bottom.
Okay. Well, it is me, Maria. I'm going to need you to start introducing yourself.
You see the way she just did? She was
no,
like,
because I was about to introduce him, but I think you need to introduce yourself.
And it's me. I go by the name of Mr. Challenge.
Anyway, we are doing Taco Tuesday. And because of that, I have Nacho Bel Grande's, because y'all know I love my nachos. Gotta have them. Add the onions too.
And I have me a pizza.
Taco pizza?
Supreme.
And then I got that what is it? Triple layer crunch, something or another. Looked a little thicker, but I got that.
I got little two tacos here.
Let's do our thumbnail real quick. Two salt taco supremes.
All right.
Can you see?
Can you see?
I'm done. All right. I'm done. I can't. Where my fork at?
I don't know. Guess you didn't get one.
It is so hot.
I'll be back.
Right, because I ain't getting no fork. So we can get our grace going. Y'all, it is so hot and humid. Just when I thought it was going to be cool, it ended up being humid again. So I apologize ahead of time for the perspiration. But I'm excited to be here, y'all. I talked to y'all since my early morning celebration of my 300 subscribers that I just love to death. This stuff, my stuff here. Oh, look at here. Oh, yeah, I got the mango tea for sure. And Donald got the cream soda Faygo. All right. Get our blessing. Thank you, Heavenly Father, for this food that we are about to receive in your Son, Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
All right. Let's see here. Start off with these.
With this hot boas.
I don't know what. You like that hot, hot? Is that the hottest one? No? Y'all know I had to get this for Taco Tuesday. You know what? I'm gonna start on this triple, whatever this is supposed to be. Let me see what he got in it. Triple double crunch, something like that. Let me take a bite. Good. I bet it's too long, so I think I'm gonna put some sauce on it then. With the sauce. So what is everybody doing tonight? getting something with some tacos to it for dinner. Oh no. That cold fun?
One of these taco boys. Make sure they put my sour cream on here, because if they didn't, I'll be going back.
Right.
I'll be making a phone call tomorrow and getting about 12 of these boys free.
Oh, with no, man.
If I paid for it, I want it.
You ain't paid for 12?
I paid for service to be right.
I'm not about to give you no 12 free tacos because we made a mistake.
Okay. You know how I do.
This is really good. It's the first time I've had them. But would I go back and get it again? Nope. Probably not. But why is they all up in the restaurant fighting over this sandwiches? I don't understand what's going on. Donald swear they put something in the sandwich. They got people out here acting crazy. I'm not even about to put myself through it right now. I'll just wait, let it calm down. Hopefully, if this is not a, like a short-term thing, I don't know.
We had this guy on Facebook. Yeah, recorded himself getting two. Got him. Left. Was eating them as he was filming.
Mm-hmm.
After he finished, he said, oh no, I got to turn around. I got to go get me two more. He turned around too.
And when he got two more? Wow.
Got something in him.
Now, I'm sure, maybe he was just doing that for them.
No, I'm sure y'all know what they got in it.
My little nachos and got not crunchy off stuff.
Popeye's been selling the same chicken for how long? And all of a sudden they put the chicken inside two pieces of bun and going crazy.
Now, is it Popeye's or Popeye's ain't never had a sandwich before?
Well,
I don't know.
They probably have all of them got a sandwich.
Well, see, the Chick-fil-A and the Popeye's chicken is just so far away from each other for us. I'd probably have to heat them up. Well, the closest Chick-fil-A to us is downtown Detroit, which would take us at least, what, about 20 minutes to get there?
Yeah, it'll take you about 20 minutes.
Take me about 20 minutes.
Yeah.
Well, people that do the speed limit, so that's 20 minutes there. Get the food, that's going to be another probably 10, 15 minutes. Come back, another 20 minutes. That's 50 minutes right there. Then got to go across and get the other one, whichever one it is, Chick-fil-A order. It's a lot. I don't know why she out there acting cool. Now, if they had this in a crunch shell, I'd be happy. I like the crunchy stuff. I just got this because I ain't never had it, so. Mm-mm. I don't think I'm... Now, to all my new subscribers, I want to say hello and thank you so much. I appreciate all of y'all. I'm really excited about all our conversations. You know, we communicate and I'm getting to know each other. Well, not like that, but I'm just excited.
Me too. I'm going to have this. I'm going to have it.
No, go ahead and eat that, right?
All right.
Oh, you can do it now if you want to.
That's right, all right.
Oh. Oh, that's good. Since he's here, I just want to put a reminder out there for y'all. Don't forget to come up with a challenge for him. Somebody bring up something. Because he done added another little move to his little end of the challenge dance y'all done seen him do. He done added a little new move to it. Y'all quiet now, but...
I'm nothing to it. Now sit back and wait. I'm a patient man. Patience is a what?
Virtue.
There you go. Huh. You heard it from MR TV.
Anyway. Please find something for him. I gotta regain my title on my new. That damn lime challenge. It got me. It totally got me.
That was just like eating a peach or something. Sorry, I got your back.
You got my back?
That's right. I could ate yours.
Well, why didn't you?
You let the 2 minutes run out. You just said, hey, finish this for me before the 2 minutes run out.
Oh, my God. You're supposed to just automatically just start getting in and help me out.
That wasn't a challenge.
Oh.
That wasn't a champ if I did that.
All right, y'all. Somebody, where you at? I'm talking a little bit too much. Is he sitting here acting like he don't see, y'all don't see him playing with my Okay, it's time to go. Clearly, because he ain't talking about nothing. And neither am I.
Oh, thank you.
He ready to play, so.
Put that in there. She's not talking about nothing.
It's time to go.
I'm just here clearly as a guest. I make
well, guess what?
I make guest appearances.
Guess what? What?
I make guest appearances.
See, we don't have this type of uproar when I'm just chilling. Guest appearances. Huh. Oh. I was supposed to have surprise guest on this past Saturday, but you can't get to work with other people's schedules, so I'm supposed to have them this Saturday. So cross your fingers, my little special guest. So, oh, my thing, my bob. I gotta put it up, but I couldn't wait. Come on, let me turn it on. Come on, turn it on right here. Bam! That's for y'all. That is for y'all. Look at me, I done made it. My little V ain't in there good. There you go. Bam! Supposed to be on the wall. I'm going to put it right here for now. But, if you are watching and you have not subscribed, please do so. Hit that bell for future videos. Give us a and comment on the videos. And till next time.
Give me a little sugar.
Mm-hmm.
There you go.
Right here, y'all. Boop, boop, boop.